better clip than we've been scoring, you know. And it's hard to beat them. 66, 64, obviously, because they can get going. They can spurge it. I thought Washington was dominant inside.
Pick from Simonton, throws one to Harris for three. It's good, and the Bobcats have a lead.
And, you know, we haven't had a team beat us on the boards like they did in a long time. Some of that was late, some of that was in transition, but. So that was a difficult day. I think we should maybe take a few less threes in the first half. We drew the ball a lot more, but for whatever reason, we were on our heels. Perimeter guys were on our heels. I feel like Bundu wasn't on his heels, but he's a freshman, so a lot of guys were on their heels in the first half of